story on that hot rod race when the Ford and the Mercury shouldn't obey. Story's true, well, I'm a hell of a say. I'm the driver of that Model A. Got a length of motor and really shooting up. Got a pole that will get and make it really move good. Safely too, then I'm not scared. If the brakes are good and the tires are fair. Should hot rod, hot rod, Lincoln, a hot rod. Hot rod, Lincoln, a hot rod. Hot rod, Lincoln, well, look how cat for that hot rod, Lincoln. One night of all the moon and the stars shining bright, oh, everything went fine on that great white hill. We were passing cars like they was standing still. All of a sudden, like a flick of an eye, Cadillacs was dying out, passing by. Remarked with main, we'll have a car for me. Brought the wind on the tail of a solid sheet. Said hot rod, hot rod, Lincoln, a hot rod. Hot rod, Lincoln, a hot rod. Hot rod, Lincoln, a look like that for that hot rod, Lincoln. Tires on the side, you can feel the tension. A man wanna ride. Hold on, I got a license to fly. Well, the Cadillac pulled over and let me by. All of a sudden, the rock started rocking. Down in the ditch, it started to knocking. I looked in the mirror, the red light was blinking. Cops were there for my hot rod Lincoln. They arrested me and they put me in jail. Oh, my policy now, you gonna bail, son? You gon' drive me to drinking. Quit driving that hot rod Lincoln, that hot rod.